Hello, 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 and welcome to Greymane Gaming. My name is Greymane, and guess what, folks? We're almost into October. Now, we were here last weekend collecting Reaper Harvest crates. Well, kind of. We were killing one creature a day for 3 days over the weekend in order to claim three crates total to open on today. Today's the day that you can open them because the event starts tomorrow. Well, the event, the season starts tomorrow when you can actually buy the Reaper Harvest crown crates in the store for, you know, for money. But you get three free, and we're going to see what we have in our crates that we got for free today on this video. But first, let's talk about October. October starting, and as you know, with your paid subscription services for your consoles, you get free games at the beginning of every month. So a little bit in the news for this month is the free games that are coming up at the beginning and the middle of October. We'll start off with the Xbox One. The Xbox One has some pretty good games coming. There's an adventure game called Gone Home, which will be available at the beginning of October. Around October the 16th, there's an FPS that they're gonna allow you to get for free called The Turing Test, and that will be out mid-October. I've never played either of the games. I've heard they're pretty good. It's free. Just give them a try. Now, if you're a PS Plus subscriber, the 1st of October, well, around the 1st, you can always, like, take some a day or two to upload these to the store. You'll be able to get Metal Gear Solid The Phantom Pain, which will be available right off the bat, and you'll also be able to get, now that's a cool game. I've played Phantom Pain and I loved it. It's totally worth, if you're a subscriber, I would highly recommend getting that if you like those kind of games. And one I haven't played is the Amnesia Collection, which is coming out also. It includes The Dark Descent and A Machine for Pigs. Haven't played it, going to definitely try it. They say it's kind of scary, or, you know, there's a, you know, like a warning. If you really want to, like, test yourself, try it in the dark. And I kind of like, you know, those kind of games like Five Nights at Freddy's and, you know, that whole genre. I don't know if it's anything like that, but I'm going to give it a try. Now, the biggest thing that's coming out for PS, at least for me, that's coming out for the PlayStation Plus, is they have an open beta that starts on October the 17th of Hand of the Gods Smite Tactics. Now, if you like collectible card games, and if you watch my Hearthstone videos, I love collectible card games, and so I'm totally stoked for that. That will start, the closed beta will start, closed beta will start on October the 17th and run until November the 14th. It ends just in time to start playing Battlefront 2, which I'm, like, wicked psyched for. And I'm not sure if you have to play in the closed beta or if it's just that you have to be a PlayStation Plus member, but during that time, you can also pick up a free Gods Plus pack, which gives you a skin, a card back, a player icon, and 5 core packs to build your deck with. So that's free. So that's a great time to be in there if you like Smite, if you like collectible card games. Give it a shot. Totally free. And even if you don't play any of these games, they're all free, and you can kind of put them in your library for a rainy day. So, let's get to the Reaper's Harvest crown crates. We got three free, and if I can talk. And we're going to open the three that I have and see what we get. Now, remember, these were, you could only have gotten these over the past weekend. The offer is no longer available.
You back.
But you can pick up, and I'm not being paid for this or anything, but you can pick up these crates starting tomorrow in the Crown Store, Reaper's Harvest crate. So here we go. Let's see what we get. I'm never really lucky, so.
Your rewards, my friend.
Okay.
A lovely prize.
So I got a face tattoo. All right. I don't think I'll set that as active. Let's go to the next crate. I hope you all have really good luck with this.
Are you ready to
get what you want. Lip tint. More poison.
This one,
and look at that, two of the same.
Again.
Okay, well, so far, not great. But, you know, totally worth it. You know, all I really had to do was come in and kill one creature. I'll get the same thing. That's kind of cool. Mm-hmm. And my last one. Well, so, yeah, kind of fail, but I wish you all luck in what you get. I hope you get a mount or a pet or whatever you're hoping for. I'm going to have to live with this. So, there you have it. Good luck, and I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow I might open some of these from the Crown Store. Until then, have a good one, and we'll see you in the next video.
Farewell, my good friend.